Welcome back to 10 Line Story Channel. Today topic is 10 lines on noise pollution. Any sound that creates disturbance and harm to health of organism is called noise pollution. The World Health Organization WHO defines noise above 65 decibel as noise pollution. Sound or noise becomes harmful when it exceeds 75 decibel. It is painful when exceeds above 120 dB. Causes of noise pollution are traffic noise, industrial noise, cultural noise, etc. If you find the essay is good, then please do like, share and subscribe 10 Line Story Channel to see English and Hindi videos. Let's move to the next point. Noise pollution has great harm to human health. Noise pollution causes stress-related illness, high blood pressure, speech interference, hearing loss, sleep disruption, etc. Turning off appliances when not in use would be help to prevent noise pollution. Planting more trees reduce noise pollution. Avoid horn in silent zone like school, hospitals. So keep watching 10 Line Story Channel. See you next video. Till then, bye bye. Take care.